Northern suburbs locals were shocked and surprised to get a glimpse of Formula One action over the Seacliffe Bridge yesterday. Red Bull Racing's Formula One RB7 car was spotted going through some test runs. Red Bull was filming a promotion as part of the build-up to this weekend's Bathurst 12-hour. Kiwi Liam Lawson will be behind the wheel at the famous Mount Panorama circuit in an attempt to break the lap record.